jerk off.
Cool.
Kiss him, lick his nipple. Lick his nipple, Sam.
He smells. He smells it.
You guys can bring it in. I like it when people are in my face. I feel a lot more comfortable when people are close to me. So
those three are okay with it.
I'm gonna get follow you guys. Wanted to put down the Slurpees and come this way, that you see it. Where are you going?
That was fun. No one smells like onions.
Oh, sorry.
Next song is called
Not the Same. It's about
not letting myself be pigeonholed by the things that I'm into, the things that I do, the things that I don't do. I am my own individual person. We are each our own individual people. You are all your own individual people. Don't let anything define you. Define who you are. This song is called Not the Same.
Get pitted, Moses Lake. Kids in real quick.
Tell them to call in.
Call in.
Call in. Call in. Call in. I think they're wrong.
Call in. No.
Big shout out to Bradens for opening his house. Can you have a good one?
Yo, Bradens.
We're super excited to be here. Thank you, everyone, for coming out.
Yo, Bradens.
I'm glad to see so many people. We were in a band called Out of Reach, and we played here last year. This is our new band. I know some familiar faces. It's good to see familiar faces. Yo, there's a barbecue after this, so if you're trying to get your eat on. Hey, donate to the band afterwards. Buy the grill. You are the man. This next song is called, I don't believe. This song goes out to
my friend okay? Jesus
and Pride. Jesus played right before us.
There's two of them.
Oh shit!
It's about not believing all the bullshit that you hear, regardless of what it is, because you're gonna get a lot of information coming at you from a lot of different angles. Read into it yourself. Learn about it yourself. Make your own decision. Okay. We're a straight edge band from Reno, Nevada. That doesn't mean that we're fucking armed for battle. That doesn't mean that we wear hockey masks. That doesn't mean that we're gonna fucking beat you up if you're smoking a cigarette. But we get a lot of prejudice for that, because of that. Come get to know if you wanna get to know us.
Turn that!
Let's do it!
cover.
Thank you guys very, very, very much.
Somebody.
Yo, one more shout out to Bradens for letting us have the show at this house.
Sure. Jesus. Everyone here is white.
Yo! If you don't have anything to do tomorrow and you want to hang out, my boy right here, it's his birthday tomorrow. And we're having a birthday show in Central Washington, which is 5 hours from here. I know I like road trips, and I'm sure you like road trips, so let's have a road trip down to Centralia and hang out, you heard? We're kind of... We have three more songs left for you guys. For you.
No warning. Short fuse.
It's called...
Short fuse.
H-A-T-U, it's a song about,
who's
you know, shit that I went
yours
through
now, buddy.
With somebody who's pretending to be someone who they're not, someone who's going to lie to you to try and make you feel a certain way.
Yep.
There's not all reality, it's not the way it's going to be.
Sam.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Again, thank you very much for all you guys for being here with us. We appreciate it a lot more than you know. We're going to take it. Or you can go. That's cool too. We're going to play one more song if you guys want to watch. That's cool. If you stay inside, outside, I completely understand. It's hot as fuck in here. But,
Did you get me getting pitted on the camera?
Yeah, one more song. It's called, My Regrets.
I love you, Spencer.
Love you too, man.
My lovely lady's coming in the door, closing the stuff. I'm going to talk to you. I don't want to be like an asshole, but I think it's really important to listen to what people in bands and stuff like that have to say. I've learned so much from being involved in hardcore and listening to what other bands have to say than I have from like the news and the media. I don't want to be like and tell you guys to shut the fuck up, but I just think it's really important to listen to what people have to say. I'm sorry, but yeah, this is kind of important. Sexual assault is something that is very prevalent, not only in the hardcore scene, but I don't think that's anything to cheer for. It happens a lot more frequently than it should. This should never happen. So it happened to one too many times. Understand that if you've been sexually assaulted in any way, you're absolutely not alone. There's a room full of people here. There's a band full of people here. If for some reason you want somebody to talk to, if you want to, we're absolutely here for you. You're not alone. If you don't want to talk about it, there's absolutely no need to. But I think that along with that, there's a double standard that exists, especially in the hardcore scene, where women can't fucking come to shows because they don't give a shit about the music, they don't give a shit about the guys who are there, that they only go, you know, that they can't, girls can't mosh because girls look funny when they mosh. That's just fucking bullshit. Shit like that's whack.
Fuck you, dude. I try so hard.
Yeah. Fuck sexual assault. We're CodexRed. This is our last song. Power. 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 Power.